Hello, folks. Welcome to Halo First Strike's Let's Play of Banished, Part 4. And of course, I'm running low in tools. Oh, wait, I was going to put a worker in here. Why is that? Did I already put? No, I did not. Trader, let's see. Give me 3,000 beef. I should drop my beef by a lot. Let's go 4,000 peppers. Oops. Maybe I could just do it first then. Now it's 4,000 peppers. Man, I could fit a lot of peppers. Oh yeah, I need another tools. Blacksmith. Make me the good ones. Man, 50 people. Who does not have a job? Vendor. Where? How? Job, you're just ridiculously far away. One second, folks. Sorry, I'm gonna take a screenshot of that. It'll be my entrance for this video. My stockpiles a bit. Somewhat. Well, let's put 2,000. Yeah, let's go 3,000. 2,000 fish as well. Pretty sure I have a ton of. I thought I had a lot of beef. Just more than the last one, so I had a ton of beef. Maybe I don't. Well, 2,000 is quite a bit of beef. Some firewood. tool shortage. I guess it's time to... As soon as I find it. Where are my blocks from? Getting to fix that farm. Well, do I really need to put anything in my merchant?
Probably not.
Still a lot of food. A lot of pepper still. A ton of pepper. Not much corn. People like corn. Wait. Let's switch this to corn and this to corn and switch a bunch of these to corn. Let's be honest, I have too many peppers. Did upgrade my settings a bit. Hopefully the video quality comes in a little bit higher. Mostly adding shadow on that in this game. Upgraded. I like a couple of miners going. I eventually wanted to develop an area from scratch. Ooh, trader. Maybe it'll bring me something good. You know what, I'll grab one pumpkin. Wait, that's not actual seeds. And now you can go bye bye. Mender can go up by one. Now those food items will get pulled out. They're not good, but maybe my citizens will be more. What? Oh, why do I keep putting Bender in? I don't want it. No, I still have a trader. What was I thinking? I need some miners. Now I wonder where it would be best to expand to in the future. I wonder if this area could make a good housing complex. Again, why would I put my debt so low? Cemeteries odd sizes. Put one there. Herbalist. Great. Now I'll replace that later. Still eventually need to find a place for trees. Only because it'll become important again. Oh, there's not much good. Actually, that could be a good spot right there. That's future. Is not really too bad for late winter. Maybe ideal for some more, but should survive. What do you have? I am not buying firewood for that. No way. I could just make a trade for a trade. Actually, probably put some fishing docks here. There's still three blacksmiths going. Why aren't they working?
do. You're stockpiling. Right by the place. So they don't have to always go take it away. I'm not too worried, it should keep growing in. Yield would actually keep going. That's funny. Hopefully a farmer comes over and helps. No, I don't want chestnut. Who did I lose? Stonecutter. Still got a tailor, trader. Tell something to happen to that. That could be a builder. Down a fisherman, down a gatherer. Oh, damn herbalist. Where's her fight with his low? Yeah, I was down woodcutters for a little while, so doesn't help. Doesn't help that you have not good tools. Man, these mines barely produce any iron. I'd be happy if a trader just came by with tools. Yes, I'm doing a lot of building right now. Stone is low. No kidding. And I have iron for once. Anytime. Pour those tools out. Well, folks, thanks for watching Not Healer for Strikes Part 4 of Banished. I will continue with this shortly. Oh, great, someone just died. Alright, well, thanks, people.